What's going on, vibes? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called We Slum by your boy Yelawolf. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
Stuck in the bottom of the bottom, nigga. You don't want no problems, cause I'm gonna get him. Got him beamed down, red dot him. I'm serving red robin just as soon as I spot him. Adios, he out it, you know, fat, he bout it. Not a fat, reroute it. So I send them bullets flying, crashing like I killed the pilot. They gon' have to end.
First of all, I love how this motherfucker sound, man. Just savagery, son. The voice is making me feel I'm gangster. Damn.
Be riding, so I send them bullets flying, crashing like I killed the pilot. They gon' have to end smiling. Another nigga missing way, yeah, shit, I don't know. Tupelo, Mississippi, hey, somebody better help him, or they gon' have to ship him to the ER. Happy baby girl gon' stitch him, throwing hundreds like I'm pitchin'. I got it on my rich and bit, whatever, I'm leaving this motherfucker with a thick win. I don't know you, bitch, you trippin'. Bust his nut and I'm dippin'. Out of sight, out of mind, another fucking dimension.
You said, out of sight, out of mind, another fucking dimension.
Bust his nut and I'm dippin'. Out of sight, out of mind, another fucking dimension. I'm a nut with this pimpin'. Hit it up, Hoover grippin'. Shout it, motherfucking fat, the pot belly Macbeth.
Take off the safety.
Killers on Front Street. Bama gone crazy. This the shit they did to me. That's the shit that made me. Weezy threw a pack out. I ran it up through A Street. Brought it out by car. Dodging.
Man, that chorus is banging, man. Please don't make me take it off. Stop playing.
Threw a pack out. I ran it up through A Street. Brought it out by car. Dodging black charges. Made it out the mud puddle. Now I hustle smarter. Ran up with them sticks out. Boy, you know what this bout. New rock. Kilo stuffed in the tube sock. Straight drop. I'm hungry, rather I hate or not. It's for cops. 100 orders on my block. It's no stress. I done this shit here with no sweat. Big tech. Push a button, shoot at your neck. No flex, I really brought it up out the jet. No test, we really edit, so cut the check. What's next?
You said no test, we really at it, so cut the check. Let's go.
No test, we really edit, so cut the check. What's next? 100 shooters with no vest. No warning, a few killers with no regrets.
Took off the safety, please don't think so. Things don't run me, please don't take me.
Took off the safety, I'll run things up. Please don't run me.
Yellow wolf, cat
safety, I'll stop.
Represent G dot A dot bitch.
Please don't take me.
Alan goddamn Pima.
I'll run things, things don't run me.
I'm in the back, stack of that Pontiac, rubbing on back. Sitting with a bag of smack, a double bag of dope, a nickel bag of funk. Two cats in a dime bag of crack. Shawty fat, nothing but trouble. Big Henry, yeah, motherfucker, these pockets, they kinda get filled up. So I got the box, if you got the bubble. Chevrolets every day, up them street, them boys, they peddling. Turn that stomach upside down with violence.
Straight fucking hustling, my G, son. Every freaking ball, every freaking verse, man. Straight serving you up, son. Like, yo, bars, man.
Every day, them street, them boys, they peddling. Turn that stomach upside down with violence. That's unsettling. 10 toes down since they found prints of the brown Tims in the ground with round spit from pistol meddling. Creek water, bitch, made on South 11. Oakley Estates, bitch, 231 shit. Trump music, god damn it. Pop a trunk and dip and plan it. Ball up, park, took that shit to another planet. So fuck you, hey, homie, I got all the
ever since Fatt closed his eyelids, he became my pilot. That's bars.
Lonely, they keep on my pilot. And ever since Fatt closed his eyelids, he became my pilot. Yeah.
Safety. I run things, see things don't run me. Don't make me take off the safety. I run things, don't run me.
We slow. Stop it. Stop it. Gangster bars, let's go. You know what I mean? What are we talking about here? I mean, like I said, the chorus was banging like a motherfucker. The verses was like incredibly freaking patient and calm to the point. You know what I mean? That you like shit. When I say patient and calm to the point, I mean like furiously hot. You know what I mean? They mess no words with the freaking savagery, and not even savagery, just like level of shit that they doing. They with no gasoline, they telling you straight up, bro, this is what it is. You know what I mean? Raw as fuck and whatnot. You know what I mean? And this is what I'm doing. If you care about it, that's good. If you don't give, I don't give a fuck about it. You know what I mean? You see that? It popped up by mistake and shit. That's how, that, when you have a tight ass song, that's what happens. You know what I mean? Shit fucking pops up and starts playing by itself and shit. You know what I mean? It's not, you know what I'm just saying, man. Dope ass energy. I love the beat. I love the verses and whatnot. Like I said, everybody freaking represented on this track right here. So you got to give everybody their props on that level. You know what I mean? Besides that, man, it's all good, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this track as much as I enjoyed reacting to it. If you guys did, you already know. Put it down there in the comment section all day long. Tell me something about it. You know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from Yelawolf or any one of these fellas and whatnot, man. Shawty, Fatt, Big Harry. You know, just put it down there in the comment section. Anybody I forgot, just put it down there in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible. Or any other type of videos. I'll put it up. Let's put it down there. I'll get to it as soon as possible. You see this right here? This is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys should show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. Share it with your friends in the same token and whatnot. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.